everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look bad. She's got everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look bad. She can take the dark out of the nighttime and paint the daytime black. Proud to steal her anything she sees. If not standing, proud to steal her anything she sees. But you wind up peeking through her keyhole down upon your knee. She never stumbles. She got no place to fall. She never stumbles. She got no place to fall. She's nobody's child. The law can't touch her at all. She wants to be. She wears an Egyptian red ring. It sparkles before she speaks. She's a hypnotist collector. You are a walking antique. This is called the fourth time around. Don't waste your words, they're just lies. I cried, she was deaf. And she worked on my down. follow you down. Yes, I buy you a wedding gown. Well, I'd do anything in this God Almighty world if you just let me follow your down. Can I come home with you? Well, I'd do anything in this God Almighty world if you just let me come home with you.
Comes from staying down too long in the vicinity called North Mexico, which has to do with Nuevo Laredo across the Texas border all the way to Mexico City. And this specific one here, the character in it, he's not really a character, but for private reasons, I'll say he's a character. He was a painter. And he's a very famous painter down there. All the peasants and the Indians know who he is, and a few of the Marines. But other than that, not too many other people know. He's about 200 and a quarter years old, and he's very old, and everybody down there is very old. He's very old. He's one of the youngest of the old people. He's a painter. He's very famous. It's a crime. If you know anything about it at all, you just get very irritated that he's not recognized. But he doesn't care to be, so it doesn't matter. He's been painting now for 120 years, and everybody's got his paintings. If you travel this area, you see his paintings just about all over where they're not in art galleries, but they don't have any art galleries down there. Have them around. And this specific song here is all about when he was going through his blue period. All the all painters, all great painters do have a blue period. It's true. And this is his blue period. And his name was Tom Thumb. It's a specific painter. And this is called Just Like Tom Thumb's Blues. That's the truth.
Thank you. the hardest stuff. Everybody said to stand behind me when the game got rough. But the joke was on me. There was nobody even there to call my
called Yes I See You Have Your Brand New Leopard Skin Pillbox Hat.
what you're gonna say when you get home. Yes, because you know something is happening here, but you don't know what it is, do you, Mr. John? You walk in so politely, you ask, is this where it is? God, am I here all alone? Yes, but you know something is happening, but you don't know what it is. Do you, Mr. John? Your hand in your ticket. Watch the geek who suddenly walks up to you when he hears you speak, saying, how does it feel to be such a freak? And you say, impossible, as he hands you a phone. Yes, but you know something's happening. Lepers and crooks, you've been through all.
Thank you very much. Very kind. Thank you very much. Thank you.